to play a B diminished in second inversion on the top set of strings, bar the first, second, and third strings with your forefinger at the 10th fret, and then place your ring finger on the 12th fret on the second string. Your chord should sound like this.